That does it for this edition of Sports Night Live. Hang tough. Noelle is here for Crawford News at 11.
Jason, thank you. Coming up next on Crawford News at 11, a spike in violent crime against elderly women in the East Bay. Tonight, we hear from some of them who say they're afraid to go outside. Plus, a lawsuit now filed against the telco over the recent widespread data breach. And a family from Kansas City reunited with their son, who was living on the streets of San Francisco, addicted to drugs. We spoke with the family after being reunited. I'm Noelle Fella. We'll see you after the break. Did you know that you can create art out of everyday objects? And today I'm at the Exploratorium to check out their new exhibition, Extraordinary. I'm joined now by Sam Sharkland, Program Director. Sam, tell me all about Extraordinary.
Extraordinary is a fantastic new show where we've invited 8 artists from around the world to showcase their incredible sculptures that, as you said, use ordinary materials to make something magical, something extraordinary.
And what are some of the cool installations that families can check out?
They're all interactive in their own way. Behind us, we have this incredible bamboo weaving star where the artist has allowed fabrics to hang down, and so people can come up and make their own braids. We also have an optical illusion sculpture called Cloud, done by Caitlin R.C. Brown and Wayne Garrett, where it's made actually out of hundreds of light bulbs that you can turn on and off with your friends.
All of these and so much more you'll be able to experience here at Exploratorium. Visit their website to curate your next visit.
Outside, and then I cannot to get the food. I'm scared.
Now at 11, people who live in a senior living community in Oakland speaking out after being robbed and assaulted just steps away from their home. Good evening. Thanks for joining us here on Crawford News 11. I'm Noelle Fellow. Oakland police confirming there has been an increase in attacks of the elderly in the last week. Crawford's Sarah Stinson spoke with some of the victims.
Oakland police say so far 13 elderly people have reported being beaten and robbed off of Broadway Street, just steps away from their home here at Westlake Christian Terrace. I spoke with some victims who say they now fear for their lives doing simple errands.